The rocket is about to launch. We must act fast.
En mouvement. Opposition. Moving.
Moving out.
Yes, comrade.
En mouvement.
I'm here. En mouvement.
You need me? I'm moving.
Huh? Moving. En mouvement.
Moving.
Moving out. I'm moving. Moving out. I'm gonna skin you alive.
Can I help?
Yes? Quoi? En mouvement.
I'm here. I'm moving.
Huh?
You need me?
Quoi? En mouvement. Moving.
Moving out. I see him.
En mouvement. I see something.
Quoi? Yeah?
Oui. Moving. En mouvement.
En mouvement. Yeah. I'm moving.
Enemy.
Moving out. Oh, you're mine. He's down.
Très bien.
I'm here. I'm moving. Yes, comrade. Moving. Moving.
Can I help? Moving. Shh, I see him. I cannot make it. Too far.
You need me?
Huh?
Yeah?
Quoi?
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Okay.
En mouvement.
Quoi ? En mouvement.
Oui. Can I help?
Yes.
I am in position!
Moving out. There's a buck in my sights. I'm moving.
Moving. Take these rounds and do what you must.
Moving. En mouvement. Focus fire! He's dead. Nice kill.
We've got the element of surprise. Attack!
Oui?
Too close! Don't hit me!
At your service!
At your service! En mouvement! En mouvement!
You will hit me if you shoot!
Yes, comrade!
En mouvement!
Quoi? Entendu!
Ah!
Ennemi tué!
Super!
Hein? En mouvement! Cible en vue!
Oh God!
I'm out! I have to reload!
You want me?
Oui?
You shoot well!
En mouvement!
Sie haben mich erwischt!
Moving!
Can confirm.
Aiming!
Ich brauche Hilfe!
Get acquired! Taking the shot! He's finished!
That's a clapper!
Enemy sighted! Enemy down! Reloading!
You are good at killing fascists!
En mouvement.
Reloading. En mouvement.
My grip's almost empty.
You want me?
At your service!
What do you need? Moving out! Covering the area!
En mouvement! Primed and ready.
En mouvement!
I have a target. Taking the shot.
Sunny!
Thank you.
Yeah. Moving! Charge is set! Moving out!
Oui?
I have to reload! En recharge! Advance!
Yep. Moving! Charge is planted!
Your service.
Yes, comrade. En mouvement. Yes. Fire.
Aufhören. Bitte.
Mouvement.
Meine Flanke ist offen.
Attack! Right on target.
Good shooting.
En mouvement.
Ich werde flankiert.
Yes. Attack.
Oh!
Bon voyage.
Nice kill.
Quoi?
Charges in position!
En mouvement!
What's the plan? Moving out! Fresh target!
I'm low on ammo!
At your service! En mouvement!
Covering my sector.
En mouvement! Vérifiez votre secteur!
En mouvement! Awaiting target.
More Germans are coming! Get ready!
Target!
My clip's almost empty!
You want me? En mouvement!
Primed and ready!
En mouvement!
Moving!
Cover my sector.
En mouvement!
London is saved. Have we done enough to stop the invasion?
The cavalry arrives. Gary Cooper kisses Faye Ray. Or was it Mary Bryan? They ride off into the sunset. The end in big capitals. It's not the end, is it? It's never the end. Not for us. Not for the French. Certainly not for the Krauts. I watch the dog faces coming up the road. On the road to Paris and then Berlin. For a moment, I got to feel just swell. But I knew it was only a matter of time before they patched me up, and I followed. It's not the end, no. But the end... the end is beginning. We met the paratroopers outside the village. The captain in charge was from Kansas, and we shook hands and grinned at each other like idiots. We both knew something momentous had happened that day. The invasion had begun, and it was a great success. As the GIs and Tommies stormed the beaches of Normandy, a secret army appeared out of the shadows. This army of French patriots built roadblocks, placed bombs, and created distractions that kept German divisions tied up where they weren't supposed to be. It was more than enough to help the Allies get ashore and move inland, staking out a beachhead so deep it reached Caen on the first day, and Cherbourg by the second. The Germans, pinned down by air power and partisans, watched impotently as tanks began to offload and assemble in strength. While this was happening, the resistance had another war to fight. Collaborators, including milice and cops, were attacked across the country. There were bombings, assassinations, and firefights as Frenchmen fought Frenchmen. As ever, de Gaulle's Free French were at the heart of this fight. The collaborators, vichyists and fascists, collapsed like a bad souffle. I hear Patton is ashore, and is champing at the bit to race across France and roll over the Krauts. These are the happy days. De Gaulle already has his eye on Paris, and will form a provisional government as soon as Patton's tanks can take him there. Though there's much work still to do, the liberation of France is inevitable. As the prophet said, "Is not this the task that I have chosen? To loose the bands of wickedness, to undo the heavy burdens, and to let the oppressed go free, and that ye break every yoke. Here, with the men and women of France, I keep the faith.